all crises, there is Christ. We will pray for this nation and to each and every one of you. Our Father, gracious and loving Father, Creator of heaven and earth, Lord, we come before your presence. We ask your blessings, Lord, and protection to each and every one of us in healing for this nation, Lord, in healing for those affected by this virus, Lord. We declare in Jesus' name sa kanilang maagang kagalingan, Panginoon, lalo-lalo sa aming bansa, Panginoon. We pray, Father God, for our President, to all the government officials, Lord, na bigyan mo sila ng wisdom, knowledge, and understanding na magampanan nila ang kanilang mga trabaho, Panginoon, na may resolba, matulungan ang mga kababayan na nangailangan ng tulong. Panginoon, ipinapaubaya po namin sa inyo ang lahat dahil wala pong ibang makakatulong sa amin kundi kayo lamang, Panginoon. Wala nang iba. With your mighty hands, we have peace of mind. We will overcome all these problems, Lord, with your guidance in knowledge and wisdom, Lord. We submit to you, we commit to you, Lord, this nation, to all my brothers and sisters, to all the Filipino people, Lord, pinapaubaya namin sa iyo, Panginoon, ang lahat ng ito. Bless them, Lord, as you bless my family. Protect them, Lord, as you protect our family. Thank you for everything, to all the favor that you have given to us, Father God. Thank you for everything. I speak of protection to the frontliners, Lord, mga workers, government officials, PNP, EFP, MMDA, Lord, all the government agencies, Lord, that involved for this resolving the problems of the country, Lord, paglutas sa mga problema nito. Lahat ng mga involved, Lord, ng mga tao, ingatan mo po sila, Panginoon. Iligtas mo sila sa kapahamakan sa virus na ito na laganap, hindi lamang sa Pilipinas, kundi sa buong mundo. Panginoon, ikaw lamang ang tanging makapagprotekta sa aming lahat. Hindi sino, kundi ikaw lamang, Panginoon, dahil ikaw ang may likha naming lahat. We submit to you, Lord. We commit to you. Because without you, we are nothing. Thank you so much for everything, for your grace and mercy, and your love endures forever. Thank you, Lord, for guiding us, teaching us, strengthening us, protecting us, and leading us into all your truth. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Thank you.